This is Janet, and we made the two sliding doors for her living room. Janet, please, first of all, tell me what do you like about these doors the best?
The best, I like the finish, the sealed glass. I like the decorative feature glass. I like how easy it is to open.
Wow.
And close. I love them. I love them. They beat the accordion shutters by far. I adore them.
My next question is, why didn't you choose something from Home Depot or Loyer?
Because it didn't reflect my style.
Ah. And they just don't have something like this?
Yeah, this is not standard. This is different. Mm-hmm. This is my home. I want it to look different. So mm-hmm. I was so happy when I found your company.
Oh,
thank you and your husband very much to make it affordable for me.
How easy it was to order the doors?
Very easy. Very, remarkably easy.
Just one call?
Just one call. Yuri came mm-hmm. and ordered the door, paid for them, and the next week they were here.
Did you call to other custom manufacturers?
Yes.
And what was the difference from us?
Oh my God, the price, the delivery time it took, the warmness, your customer service, mm-hmm. wonderful.
Thank you.
Like it was possible. You made it possible for me.
Did you satisfy with the quality of the doors, how they are made?
Yes, very much. Mm-hmm. Very much. And if there was any problems, mm-hmm. Your company addressed it very honestly and fixed it without me having to call 10 million times. And I appreciate that.
Yes, I said that we had a problem with one of the closets
yes.
Because the floor is not
uneven,
yes. But we solved this problem.
Yes, without any aggravation, mm-hmm. and I really appreciate that from your company.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
And did you have any questions before you started looking for manufacturers?
Yes.
What did you want to know about the doors before you order them?
The easeability of use,
mm-hmm.
the space I had to cover.
Yes.
The look.
Mm-hmm.
And low maintenance.
Yes.
I just take my Windex, spray, wipe, done.
Yeah. I guess this is all my questions, but I want to take some photos.